This is the news for the 22nd of July. In two separate but possibly related incidents, police shot and killed two people today. A man identified as Jean-Charles de Menzies was killed at Stockwell tube station, while in an earlier incident, an unidentified young woman has been shot and killed by police at Westminster tube station in central London.
The next train to arrive at Platform 1 will be the 0757 service to Ealing Broadway, calling at Woodford, South Woodford.
Oh, I hate this train. Every day for the last 5 years I've been making this journey. London, you've really let me down. You were supposed to be my big chance, and you've turned out to just be a huge pile.
The 0757 service to Ealing Broadway has been delayed due to a signal failure at Epping. We apologise for the delay.
Typical. That's the third time this week. I wonder if I should get a car or a motorbike, maybe. Mr. Smuggit Parker is going to be livid. At least I've got my music. And of course there's nowhere to sit. Why would there be? My mum would go mental at all these guys sitting on their asses while a girl stands up. You watch. No one will offer me theirs. Thank God for my MP3 player. Music just makes it about bearable. Why do people keep bumping into me? What am I, invisible or something? Work's gonna suck today. I've got to meet with the clients for sales account and keep them sweet. Why me? I'll ring them when I get in. Are the numbers there or? Sugar, they're at home. Oh, brilliant. Oh no, hang on, they're in my phone as well. Where is it? Oh great, I've just deleted them. How can I keep anyone sweet now? I'll lose everything, my job, my flat. At least I haven't got a love life to lose.
This is Mile End. Change here for District and Hammersmith and City Line services.
Move! Oh, for crying out loud, why now? I've got about a minute to get to the platform. Great. Now there's some slow woman right in front of me. Why are they even allowed out before 9? Oh, maybe I should go gay. I mean, when you look at guys around here, well, nothing to write home about. I mean, his tie's done wrong. He hasn't even tucked his shirt. That guy's wearing Santa's socks and it's only 22nd of July. Maybe this is why Andy broke up with him. And then that guy is painted all over his clothes. Yeah, that's all I need now. One more reminder that I'm bloody unlovable. Still can't believe he stood me up.
He's late. Only by 10 minutes, but he's still late.
Are you okay, miss?
Sorry, oh yeah, I'm just talking to myself. Oh, I've got a text. It's probably Peter saying he's nearly here.
Hey Anne, sorry to do this to you, but I won't be coming to the bar. I've got stuff.
Oh, you toad!
That didn't sound good. What's up?
I've been stood up by text. Who even does that?
Well, in 2005, surprisingly quite a lot of people. You see a lot working here. It could be worse though, they could have just not shown up. That happens a lot too.
Right, so that's meant to make me feel a bit better, is it? Nice one. Can I get another vodka and tonic, please?
Sure, but don't go wild. What's your name?
The next station will be Westminster. Change here for Circle and Jubilee Line services.
Anne? Anne, hi!
Do I know you?
Yeah, it's Pierre. How you been?
Oh, you know, up and down, busy with work. I haven't heard from you since you stood me up by text.
Yeah, look, I'm really sorry about that. You're a nice girl and honestly I wanted to come, but...
Don't flatter yourself. I didn't turn up either. This is my stop. I'll see you around. Or hopefully not.
This station is Westminster. Change here for Circle and Jubilee Line services.
Brilliant. Could this day get any worse? Oh, I'm gonna be late. Sorry. I better check she's not broken my laptop. My bag! I've left it on the train. Oh, forget it. I need to get going. I'm gonna have to run to get there on time now.
2016 to control.
Go ahead, 316.
The report of a suspicious bag in carriage 2365 of train 8923. Please advise.
Do not approach. I am initiating evacuation procedures. Move all passengers out of the carriage and be ready to assist them to disembark.
Message received and understood. Can I have your attention, please? Would everyone please move to the next carriage in a calm and orderly fashion? There is no need for alarm.
What do I do? That bag's got everything in it for the meeting. I'm going to get fired for sure. Why does everybody hate me? Why does it always go wrong? I'll have no job, no flat, I'll have to move home. Oh, won't that be fun? Better send Parker a message, let him know I've cocked up again.
Miss, put the device down on the ground and get on your knees with your hands behind your head. Now!
What? Oh, I'll turn the music off.
She's reaching into her pocket.
Now for more on our top story. In two separate but possibly related incidents, two people were shot and killed by police in London. A man, identified as Jean-Charles de Menzies, was killed at Stockwell Tube Station, while, in an earlier incident, an unidentified young woman has been shot and killed by police at Westminster Tube Station in central London. The young woman, who has not yet been named, was shot and killed today attempting to leave Westminster Tube Station. The woman, who police suspect may have been part of the terrorist organisation responsible for both the July 7th bombings and the attempted bombings on London Underground yesterday, was shot by armed officers after a backpack was left on a train she was seen exiting and she was observed running from the scene. For more on this story, we now cross to our reporter, Harry Shepherd, who is with Superintendent Pullman of the Metropolitan Police. You've been listening to What Really Happens, written by Alex Brazier with Kezia Davis, based on an original idea by Alex Brazier, Kezia Davis and Harrison Taylor, and featuring the voices of Simon Holt as a broadcaster, Bernadette Prince as a station announcer, Eliza Marsland as Anne, Ed Bower as the bartender, Paul Allen as Peter, Alex Brazier as Transport Police and Police Constable 1, Kezia Davis as Control, and Harrison Taylor as Police Constable 2. Directed by Kezia Davis, produced by Alex Brazier, and edited by Harrison Taylor.